See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production, Rekka!
Oh no.
Hell!
There you are, man. Messing with Rekka's crew, Rekka's production, and worst of all, yeah, Rekka's perfect, no defect record!
Your security tried to kill me!
Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should have read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled? You mean killed?
Rekka ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing. Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong defect check, honey. And our QA's the best in the business. Hey-o!
For inspecting.
Weird way to say hit them, but okay.
Hand down, Shy. Go get him.
Yeah. got a killer track.
Fail.
But every song's gotta end.
Did you see that?
Yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here. No complaining this time.
All right.
Are you scared?
What? No. I mean, it is a little dark. Hey, there are no spiders down here, right? Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders. Huh? Is this it?
In here.
Hello? Catbot?
A rope snare? What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait! That voice! You're the cat!
808 is my eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, okay, she's yours!
Get up, slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am. Right after you help me look into Spectra.
I don't even know what that is.
Don't expect you to. This is whistleblower level.
So bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but...
Small meaning just you and your cats? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
Well...
Figures. I'll talk.
Look.
This campus is a maze of hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible if it wasn't for me? Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you have some spare parts. Let's chat before we head out.
What have I gotten myself into?
Well, at least it'll be a cool story to tell in 5 years.
Wait, if my music player is in my chest, does that mean I can't upload any more songs to it? Oh, man. I wonder if we order delivery, would they come all the way down here? So tell me, do you like me or Peppermint more? Be honest. So, 808s. You seem to be enjoying this.
Maybe I'll chill out here for a little bit longer.
I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight.
More fight? Can you be more specific?
I set up a shop for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got. Okay, ready when you are, Peppermint. What's the grand plan?
All right, check this out. Mission report. So this Spectra program is, like I said, top secret. And only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried? Spectra could be anything.
Let's just say someone on the inside gave me a hot tip.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway, we're gonna go back up to the production facility. Using my skills and your powers, we break into the production head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool, cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away, I can sync up with your tech through 808. Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait. Are you implying... I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun.
I can't believe you got a drink out of that thing. If you hit the machine just right, it won't eat your credits. Take it from a master like me. Take your rage out on the vending machines. At least you'll get something out of it. Once every 3 months, let me tell you, kinda stingy. Could be worse. You could be in R&D.
And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, no need to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
Roxanne founded the company, but Kale, cool dude, nice hair.
He's riding the coattails of a real pioneer.
What did he ever do to you?
Let's just focus on the mission. Our low profile.
Come on, this is more fun! And as long as Rekka doesn't...
That's it! Rekka here! That D-Fix was spotted in my building! I'm half hoping none of these chump security get it so I can rip them apart! Piece by piece!
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here!
I thought you said this was more fun.
Unrealistic goals. They want me to lift the big boxes with these tiny hands. I would rather use some help right now. My job is on the line.
Nice!
guy, bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook on to that point.
Whoa! That was awesome! Like a path up through there.
Wow, this is pretty good. This would be cool to hang up in the hideout.
Special attraction between you and I.
Yeah. What is it this time?
Your magnet. It gets you where you need to go, and fast. But it also attaches very easily to Vandalay security robots. Need to get in close to an enemy? Use the magnet. Also, if you manage to knock an enemy into the air, the magnet will bring you up to them quickly. What an amazing piece of technology!
Dude, this arm was made for picking up garbage.
That's not what it looks like from here.